this is Shweta.
This is in there.
And you guys are watching Shwebla.
Alright guys, so first of all, stay inside, don't go out.
Stay safe, stay safe, aur healthy khana, bahar nahi nikalna.
And so guys, yeah, we are going to react on a trailer for the movie.
Main bolu?
Yes, tumhi bolte hamesha.
It's Gautami Putra Satakarni.
I think so, she is right. It's Gautami Putra Satakarni, if I'm not wrong. If she's not wrong, please guys, do not abuse us for pronouncing it wrong. And this movie was released on 12th Jan 2017 and the director is Krish. And in cast we have Nandamurai Balakrishna, Shreya Suran, Hema Malini, Kabir Bedi, Shiva Rajkumar, Ravi Prakash, Tanikila Bharani and Satakarni, the emperor of the Satamna kingdom, dreams of uniting all the kingdoms in India and bringing them under one flag. However, he faces many challenges in the quest and must overcome them. So let's, I think so, we have never done the reaction for this actor. This is the first time.
This is the first time.
React on the trailer for this actor.
So let's watch it.
Nandamurai Balakrishna.
Haji.
Let's watch.
Chalo dekhte. Oi.
మా చైత్ర యాత్రను గౌరవించి మా ఏలుబడిని అంగీకరించి మీ వీరఘట్గాన్ని మా రాయబారికి స్వాధీనం చేసి మాకు సామంతులవుతారని ఆశిస్తున్నాము. సమయం లేదు మిత్రమా, శరణమా, రణమా.
మీరు కడుపున మోసింది మనిషిని కాదు, మారణ హోమాన్ని, మహాయుద్ధాన్ని.
బిడ్డ కడుపును పడ్డప్పుడు యుద్ధానికి వెళ్ళారు, ఇప్పుడు సరాసరి ఇంకో బిడ్డను యుద్ధానికే తీసుకెళ్తున్నారు. మీరు మనిషేనా?
ఈ 33 కరవాలాలు తరిగించి మహాఖడ్గాన్ని తయారు చేయించండి. ఆ ఖడ్గాన్ని ధరించి సింహాసనం మీదున్న ఈ సింహాన్ని చూసి అనంత విశ్వం అసూయ చెందాలి.
శాతకర్ణి, నేను సింధు నుంచి ఆక్రమించుకుంటూ వస్తాను. అలెగ్జాండర్ కోలవి కాని అఖండ భరత ఖండం నా సొంతమవుతుంది.
ఇప్పటికి ఉనికి నిలుపుకున్నాం, ఇక ఉనికి చాటుకుందాం. నూతన నిర్మాణమైన భారత రాజ్యాన్ని భరతదేశం నేతృత్వంతో ప్రక్షాళన చేద్దాం. దొరికిన వాణ్ణి తురుముదాం, దొరకని వాణ్ణి తరుముదాం. ఏది ఏమైనా దేశం మేసం తిప్పుదాం.
So this was a 2012 movie, and if you see the last mein likha tha, start mein likha hua tha, story which has never told before.
So
it might be a true story if I'm not wrong. Okay, they have mentioned about Alexandra as well and everything when and if you see in 2012 as per the VFX, it's looking so good. Matlab
so
a proper VFX combination and acting wise. Balakrishnan ji is looking amazing. Like aggression,
pure Maharaja style, you know.
Yes.
Aisa. Sabko main.
Maharaja hai, tum Maharaja ka M nahi ho.
Okay. But do you saw Hema Malini?
Yeah, of course. She's
always
as usual, pretty amazing.
Charming
and
yeah.
Aggressive also in this movie. And see, I have never seen, I'm pretty sure she has also never seen a movie for Balakrishnan.
Actually, we
ever.
Have never seen that.
This is the first time we are even watching the trailer and we enjoyed it. It was amazing. we can see it is like a lot of action war sequences, and the way it is shot, and it was 2012, right?
2012 ki thi.
So such 2012 mein unhone aisi movie banayi hai. Just imagine.
Dimag nikal ke movie banayi.
Seriously, hats off to the director who has made this movie.
And it's.
2017.
Nahin,
2017 still.
फिर ठीक है.
फिर भी ठीक है. फिर भी यार 2017 में like it's like 3-4 years back. And the budget was only 45 crores.
बस.
Yes. With that amount of budget, doing this kind of VFX is it's amazing. It's good. It looks so interesting.
No तलवार.
Guys, please let us know should we watch this movie, and if yes, is this movie in Hindi?
हाँ ये first question. If this movie is in Hindi,
let us know. We would love to watch it.
And if this movie is in नहीं if
And also suggest us more videos for Balakrishnan ji, so we can react on it. Give us a list of movies. We'll try to react on it as much as we can. And do like, subscribe, share, comment, and click on the bell icon. Bye. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's